like brothers, and when he found Maria, it's like I found another sister. So I'm very honored and proud to be here today, and I just would like to say that I love them very much both.
To be generous with my time, my energy, and my love.
I promise to be patient with you and with myself.
By the power of your love and commitment and the power invested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss your bride.
Mrs. and Mr. Tomorrow.
If you would please rise, focus your attention to the far end of the tent, and welcome, for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Anthony and Maria DeMar.
Together, no doubt about it, like a hammer and